the Batman Beyond mask work? Well, nowhere in the comics say how the mask allows for lips and teeth to be shown so well, but I have two guesses on how this mask can work if someone wanted to do this in real life. One, you get this kind of mask, and you paint the part where the eyes and mouth are exposed jet black, or two, you find the same material they use for Mr. Terrific and Arrow and apply all over your face. But here's the real question, how the f*** does the Green Goblin mask work?